I learned so much, and thank you so much. I mean, it was a real pleasure today.
Oh yeah, you're welcome. I'm so glad that this is working out. I mean, you're a lifesaver.
You're great, man. Could before I go, could I ask just one small favor of you? Really, just a little thing.
Oh yeah.
I'm sending you the real estate agreement. I'm sending it through DocuSign. Could you get it back? What time is it over there? You're in Virginia.
Yeah, it's about 1 o'clock. 1 o'clock.
I'm gonna send it to you right now. I'm gonna cancel all my other appointments. I'm gonna work like heck. I'm gonna send it to you too. Could you get it back to me before 3 o'clock today? That would be that would be wonderful if you could do that for me.
Yeah, I get off work at 2:30, so I should be able to do that. Yeah, I
yeah,
can do
thank
that.
you. It'll be right in your email box. And if I can get that, then I can get all the other wheels in motion. Before I go, are you comfortable with this decision? I know this is the first time we met and spoke and everything, and but I feel really good about it. How do you feel?
Yeah, you know, we had some concerns, like we talked through everything, and you really eased my, you know, all my anxieties. So I'm feeling really good about it.
Okay, great. So you're not going to call me up tomorrow or tonight and say your chihuahuas are mad at you or you changed your mind. You're a man of your word. You're old school like me, aren't you?
Yeah, no, I want to do that. Yeah, I really appreciate this, and I think that this is going to be really good for me.
Okay, great. So we're on the same page. You're going to get the agreement back to me before 3 o'clock, and let's have a follow up meeting on Wednesday at 2:30. Okay.
Yeah, that sounds good. I'll do that. I'll get that to you before 3.
You're a good man. Thank you. Off the role play. Give him a round. That was a real good role. Is there